Okay guys, I just got the Royal Remains armor set and it looks absolutely stunning, as you can see. It's actually super easy to get it and I intend to show you how it's done, and it can be obtained very early in the game. Hey there YouTube, and welcome to Techravers. This is my playthrough of the new Elden Ring game, and this is part 4, where I want to show you how to get the Royal Remains armor set. It's going to be a pretty short video, and as you can see, I started at the Grace at Liurnia of the Lakes. And when you get to this little village, you can just run past it. And you keep going down here, and you'll end up at another grace. Show you the way you have to take in real time, so you can just follow my steps here. And when you get to all these crosses, you know you're on the right way. And you just run up here, and a bit further up, you'll find another grace again. And from the grace, you're heading up this little path, and up there by the tree you'll find a pretty easy enemy. He'll keep healing himself though, so prepare for that, or try to kill him as fast as you can. Okay, so that took a bit longer than it had to. But when it's dead, you can just run up. And at the end of the path, you'll find a chest containing an ivory stickle and this urn, which you have to hit with your sword to reveal an old man.
Dead. You're not one of them? Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, an Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse.
He'll give you this medallion that you will need when you, and if you teleport to the Round Table Hall or Table of the Lost Grace that we opened up in an earlier part of this playthrough. And when you come to Round Table Hall, there will be a very angry man here that we'll need to get rid of. Should be fairly easy, but I guess it can be pretty hard if you are here early in the game. Yeah, as I said. Just like that. Didn't I tell you he was super easy? So when the great enemy has fallen, you will respawn at Round Table Hold. You will get the Clinging Bone, and now you just have to follow my path in here to the wall over here, and you'll find the light that you can pick up, and it's the Royal Remains armor set. And it's a really cool armor that you're gonna want to have, since it's obtainable very early in the game. So that's been it, guys. Thank you for watching this short episode of me claiming the Royal Remains armor set. And if you like this episode, please don't forget to like and comment, and maybe consider subscribing. Bye.